The age of water. Carbon-14 as a groundwater dating tool. Carbon-14 atoms are generated in the upper atmosphere by bombardment of cosmic radiation on nitrogen atoms. The carbon-14 produced that way oxidizes to CO2 and mixes with other gases. The carbon-14 bearing CO2 eventually finds its way to the Earth's surface, where it is absorbed and retained by vegetation. The CO2 is consumed by vegetation during photosynthesis and accumulated in the soil. CO2 is released into the soil through organic matter decay and root respiration. Water from rainfall infiltrates through the soil layers and dissolves the CO2. As water moves into the underlying aquifers, the time passed from C14 incorporation can be deduced from the remaining C14 concentration in the water. Time zero is the time when the water originally entered the soil. As water flows down into deeper aquifers, time passes and radioactive decay of carbon-14 occurs. As water interacts with the minerals in the rocks, in some cases it can dissolve minerals that contain dead carbon, meaning carbon that does not contain carbon-14. These types of processes dilute the original carbon-14 concentrates and have to be accounted for in order to obtain a reliable groundwater age.